Hey guys, Robert Fields here. I'm just now loading up my kayak, getting ready to go fishing in the morning. I just checked an app that I've been using just recently to help me catch more fish, to help me find success on the water, and I realized that this would be the perfect time to share this app with you guys, show you what I've been using. So I am talking about the Angler app. That's Angler without the E. So there's other cool apps out there that are more so kind of like a social media type app for fishing, which are great. But this thing here, Angler, is more of a functional fishing tool. And it's essentially kind of like an electronic logbook for your fishing trips, except it does all the work for you and you can draw some pretty robust conclusions about why you've been finding success, where you've been finding it, why you've been struggling when you've been struggling, and how to kind of piece all that together to help you catch more fish when you get on the water. And what's really exciting is they just came out with a huge, huge app update release, improvements across the board, a lot of new features, really cool. I'll get to that in a minute, but let me kind of tell you how Angler works first. So as I said, Angler is basically like your fishing logbook. So throughout the day while you're on the water, you can mark different kind of events throughout the day. Maybe you caught a fish, that's an obvious one. Maybe you saw some really good underwater structure, a nice log, a nice lay down. Just any other kind of points of interest, maybe a kind of main point off the lake that looks like it should be holding fish or something like that, a drop off. You mark these throughout the day. It'll create kind of a virtual map at the end of your fishing trip, an interactive map that'll show all these waypoints that you've put there throughout the day. One thing that makes that easier is this little guy. This is called the bullseye. You can clip it to anything, clip it to your PFD, clip it to your hat. So this bullseye, you click it once, it marks a catch. You click it twice, it marks a waypoint. Coolest thing is you don't have to have cell service while you're doing this. It'll all sync up later when you get off the water. You can kind of organize it then. But this makes it super simple, so I don't have to take time away from fishing to go log a bunch of data in an app. Just one click, two clicks, super simple, boom, another cast, back to fishing. So Angler takes all these waypoints, builds you kind of an interactive map that you can look at later and kind of figure out what happened throughout the day and why. At the same time, it is checking all these waypoints against all kinds of data. So weather conditions, which way was the wind blowing, how fast was it blowing, was it cloudy, was it not, what was the pressure doing? It consolidates all this stuff and will show you, you've been catching fish best on this lake when the wind's out of the east at 8 miles an hour and there's cloud cover and only off these main points. So you can kind of really dial in what's going on when you're catching fish, what's happening when you're not catching fish, and then use that to replicate the patterns that are resulting in bites. Super cool tool. Then you can also share your interactive map from the day with other people. They call these kind of intelligence packs. You can basically build out a robust sort of fishing day, an actual fishing day that you had. Someone can then get that intelligence pack and kind of follow along with your fishing day, go replicate that strategy and catch some fish of their own. It's basically like the closest thing you can get to a guided fishing trip without any help at all. And it's right there in the palm of your hand all day throughout the day. So basically this is a super robust fishing app that's actually gonna give you data and help you draw conclusions to help you catch more fish. I mean, that right there, like what more do I need to say? So I've been using it, it's been super helpful, really enlightening. I've learned a lot about my fishing habits, about my fishing success and failure stories. It's been really invaluable so far. And they just dropped today a huge new release for the app, a ton of new features, making this thing even more powerful. They also got rid of a bunch of bugs and kinks. It's running faster than ever, smoother than ever. But let me run you through some of these improvements that they've made as of today. So the Angler app is killer for planning a fishing trip. In fact, that's what I was just doing. I just pulled up the app to kind of plan my day for tomorrow when I realized I should be sharing this stuff with you guys. So you've always been able to look at, you know, the weather forecast and you know, kind of the basic stuff, but now, you can check out tide data, see what the tides are gonna be doing. You can see a 72-hour wind forecast, which 72 hours is about as far out as a wind forecast can possibly be accurate. You can check out 7-day predicted stream flows. So if you're going fly fishing in a stream, it'll tell you the next 7 days what those flows are gonna look like. They've also now integrated the USGS water gauges. So if you're fishing a river and you like to check the gauges, now you've got it all in one place right there in the Angler app. They've also added now USGS contour lines to their mapping. Really just all this kind of information that you need is all in one place, one-stop shop, right there in the Angler app. You can really kind of plan out your entire fishing day all on this one app and really be prepared to get out there and give yourself the best chance of catching some fish. Now they've also kind of totally revamped the gear section, as they're calling it now. It used to be called the tackle section. So they've got the new gear section. Basically you can go on there and you can input all this kind of data about the baits that you're catching these fish with. So you can use that to later reference when you go back to this lake 2 years later and say, you know, what was I catching them on? Go back there, all the information's right there, what time of year it was, what the conditions were like I said, and exactly what baits you caught this stuff on. It's cool, now you can actually add a photo of the baits. So if you've got some cool way of rigging out a bait, or maybe you're using a pretty unique trailer, you can see exactly the bait that you were using that day. It's not some stock photo, so you can really dial in exactly the presentation that was working. So the bullseye got a couple updates. So like I said, you press it once, that means you caught a fish. You press it twice, that's marking a waypoint, which you can later kind of add some details to. But now if you press it once to mark a fish and you want to take a picture of that fish, as soon as you press this thing is connected to your phone via Bluetooth. You press it once, you're marking a catch, that's done. Again, even if you don't have cell service, it'll add it later. Press it once, that's a catch. Well then, if you decide you wanna take a picture, pull out your phone, it's already gonna be open to the camera app. So it's just saving you time. You're not sitting there fumbling with your phone with wet hands, the touch screen never works, the fish is flopping around. I mean, I don't know how many people I know of that have lost cell phones trying to mess with them when you got the fish. So now, click it once, it's up here on your hat or wherever you want it. Click it once, pull up your phone, snap the photo, back in your pocket, done. Release that fish, less damage to the fish, less time spent messing with electronics and not fishing. Also now you can press it and hold it. That marks a gear swap. So if you switch out baits, you know, drop a rod, get a different combo using something else for whatever reason, you can now hold this down. It's kind of a third thing that you can mark, and that's a gear swap. So again, you can really dial in and record your entire day on the water in kind of this short, succinct, useful information on this interactive map. Everything from catching fish, saw something interesting under the water that I want to come hit next time I'm at the lake, to swapping out baits, you know, that's not working, whatever it is. So really, really cool way to record a fishing trip in a usable way that you can then take and next time you go to that lake, catch more fish and find more success, or share it with other people and help them go on a lake maybe they've never fished before and have a really good idea. They know exactly what you did to catch the fish that you caught. So yeah, guys, I am super excited about this app. I don't know if you can tell, but I just really think this is gonna kind of change the game for me in planning fishing trips. You know, I'm always fishing in areas that I've usually never been to, which is challenging to say the least. But with this app, now I can go find intelligence packs for the lake or the river or whatever that I'm gonna go fish. So if I have no clue what I'm doing, I can go to a brand new body of water and right there in the palm of my hand, I've got an interactive map that shows me exactly what someone did, where they did it, what the conditions were like when they did it, what time they did it, what order they did it in. I've got all this data and I can go kind of replicate that or maybe use that as sort of inspiration and make some tweaks, you know, based on, well, the conditions are a little different today, so I'll do things a little differently, you know, change the color, it's overcast, use a darker color, whatever it is. Yeah, it just kind of opens up this whole new world of possibilities for information sharing, information gathering, planning a trip, looking back on your past trips and using that information to get better at fishing every time you go out. Angler's slogan is never stop improving. This app is all about helping you, helping me become better anglers. You guys gotta check it out. So you can register for free, you can get the app for free. I'll put a link down below so you don't have to go search for it. You can just search for it in the app store, Angler without the E, but again, link down here. And yeah, guys, let me know what you think. Follow me on there, YakFishField is my handle, just like on everything else. But yeah, so I'll be putting out some of these intelligence packs. Hopefully kind of leaving a trail of them as I travel around the country and show you guys where I was catching fish, how I was catching them, and you can go right behind me and try to replicate my strategy. And if I was a betting man, you'll probably end up catching more fish than I do. But yeah, guys, the Angler app, check it out. Can't hurt. Go register right now. Play around with it. If you have any questions, hit me up. Exciting new update. It's good stuff. But now I gotta get my rods rigged up, get everything ready, go hit the water in the morning. I gotta check the app more because I really have no game plan right now for where I'm going. We'll figure it out.